right, guys, welcome back to another update. I see a situation here that I want to make sure I highlight. Just look like it's going to be potentially a devastating blow for Mr. Melbourne. I don't even see how he gets out of this alive, to be honest. This is going to be one of those where Mr. Melbourne is about to lose quite a few bombers. This is where guys get deep into these games and it gets, you know, they run into another opponent that's of greater or equal strength, and then skills come into play. And I find that a lot of these guys don't have the skills needed. So, this is looking like it's going to be a devastating blow to Melbourne. He's about to lose these guys here, this guy right here, as well as these guys are on their way out. So it looks like these guys may have quit. I'm going to be totally honest with you. These guys may have quit. So, with that being said, the Americans would probably be for sure in trouble. So, with that being said, let's see here. I would need to move quick in regards to I was hoping these guys were going to put up a bigger fight than this. This is just a slaughter now. This is about to become a slaughter. So, Arrowhead has taken some losses too, so I'm not so sure he's strong either. So what I'm thinking is I may need to hurry up and make a move. So what we're going to do, we're going to have to go ahead and begin our offensive on Sonora. Yep, we're going to have to begin our offensive on Sonora. Because these guys are not going to be able to hold down the United States from what I can see. And so I need to move quickly. Because from what I'm seeing, skill-wise, I don't think any of these guys have shown me anything that make me say I can't deal with anything they throw at me from a skill perspective. So, as much as I don't want to put pressure on America, I'm going to tell Arrowhead, I'm going to make a deal with him. But he's going to have to give up Sonora. He's going to have to give up Sonora. That's for sure. That is for sure. Thank you. Guys, you know what I think I'm gonna do? I think I'm gonna go blackout. I think I'm gonna go blackout. Because I see what Jalen has here. To me, he doesn't have much. He has a strong army, but I think I have what I need to deal with these guys. However, don't want to be too hasty. But I'm thinking, I haven't seen Sonora do absolutely nothing other than worry about me over here. So I take issue with that. And I think he's rather weak. See how he getting his ass out of here? That's what I expect him to do. better. You get better.
Going to change my life. I need a damn body's name. Nigga, let's go.